Hi, my name is Franco Rotoli, and I'm a member of the SolidWorks training team. This video presents a design project using SolidWorks xDesign to model a puzzle cube. Puzzle cubes have a rich history. They were inspired by dissection puzzles, which have been around for centuries. In ancient times, artisans created wooden puzzles to challenge problem-solving skills and spatial reasoning. A well-known modern example is the Soma cube, invented in 1933 by Pete Hein. It consists of 7 unique pieces that form a 3x3x3 cube. Today, we bring that legacy into the digital age by designing our puzzle cubes using CAD and 3D printing. In this project, we'll discuss design intent by walking through the CAD modeling process and thinking about key design characteristics to guide us. We'll learn key features to use in our design to accomplish the goals like cuts, extrudes, and combining tools. Once we have the blocks built, we'll export them as neutral files that our 3D printer software can read and manipulate. We'll briefly discuss the import and setup of files into the 3D printer software and send it to the 3D printer. Once all the parts are printed, we'll test our design for fit and function by assembling the puzzle. And finally, we'll look back on the design, make any changes that are needed, and reflect on challenges and successes. Let's get started. The goal of this project is to create a puzzle cube made of interlocking pieces. Each piece should fit snugly with others to form a complete cube, but the challenge lies in making it both functional and fun to solve. You'll decide on the number of pieces, their shapes, and how they interconnect. Remember, the cube should be solvable, so keep your designs realistic while leaving room for creativity. In xDesign, we'll start with a 60mm cube and split it into 27 20mm cubes using planes. We'll then combine these smaller cubes into our unique components using the combine command. Saving each of these out into separate components will allow us to manipulate them and add features, such as scale, so the parts can fit together without any interferences. Once we have our unique components, we can save them as STL files and send them back to the slicing software. From the slicing software, sending the files to the 3D printer will be different for each setup, but half the fun is watching our designs grow. After the parts are printed and cleaned up, we test the clearances and fit for all the parts. Do they fit together properly, or do we have to modify some dimensions to accommodate tolerance stack-ups due to the manufacturing process? Finally, we have a project design review. This is the time to share challenges and successes. Different groups can share what they learned and compare projects. The Puzzle Cube project is a perfect example of how STEM blends art, engineering, and problem solving. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.